want to say.
Yeah, really. We ain't going nowhere.
We'll watch Squeezy too.
We're going to squeeze. I've got cheers, two cheers right there, so you guys can pull up. We're going to make this work somehow.
You can be right there. Yeah, you're sure.
You can be right there.
Alright. So,
I got friends out there. Oh, I am. This is definitely was on my bucket list. You have no idea. The two of you. I don't even know how to act. I've got to tell you. Because I'm older than all of them, probably put together, but I'm the new girl on the block when it comes to playing the pagan solo circuit. So
we're not giving her back.
We're going to get funky on y'all. And I will tell you this. Oh, God, Sue just dancing right behind me. I have got... I just want you to know that I do. Well, I was a mother. Of course I have eyes in the back. The day that little zygote thing formed. I have such a girl crush. Oh my God. All right, so here it is. I got friends that travel the country doing hug workshops.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because we need to learn how to hug all over again, boys and girls. I'm just saying. We usually let go way too soon, don't we? It's like, oh, I don't know if I should be touching that person that long. And then some of you all, you hold on a little too long and it gets a little creepy. I'm just saying. Here we go. Y'all can sing along if you want to, because you're gonna feel it. Uh-huh. It'd be like this be love. It be like, oh baby, this be love. It be like, oh baby, this be love. Oh, so sweet. It be like. Turn and face your sister, turn and face your brother, open up your arms, wrap around each other, open up your hearts and minds and let your spirit flow. It's Mama G's Traveling Hugs Workshop Show. You ladies did that so fine. Love's a loop that comes around, baby, don't forget it. Hold on tight and hold on, not your giving, what you're getting. Love's a circle comes around, and it's all love you're living. Hold on tight and hold on, right, you're getting while you're giving. It be like, this be love. Girl, this ain't no simple romance. Find the spirit next to you and hold it in a slow dance. Right to right or heart to heart, just let your spirit flow. It's Mama G's Traveling Hugs Workshop Show. Slow yourself right down, my love, and feel this warm embrace. Losing all your attitude, smile upon your face. Letting go and holding on, it's freedom that you feel. It be like this, be love, and baby, this is real. If you want to, it be lie. That's better. This be love. It be lie. I'm baby. This be love. It be lie. This be love. Here we go. We're going home. It be love, oh baby, this be love.
Oh, I can't do no more.
Of course I can. We're gonna. Because I didn't just bring them up here for one song. Hey, I can vote. I'll let you catch up, because we're going to, you know, has it been a year since about a year and a half? It was the fall. And I was at an event that Carrie was at, and she heard me do this, and she said, "Girl, I want to do that song with you." And I said, yes. I wrote this one night. One of my spiritual grandmas was crossing over, and Gina was very special. She was also a pain in the butt, guess, but she was very special. And she just sort of permeated throughout a whole lot of lives down in the Tampa area, down in Florida. Oh, we're in Florida. That's where I am right now. Sometimes it takes me a while to remember.
Really?
I'm in. Good evening, Lakeland. Yes. I'm at an event. I'm camping, and there's this huge rainstorm, and I'm in my tent with pretty much nothing except my purse and my air mattress. And this song comes through in the middle of the storm, in one fell swoop. And thank goodness for those really long Olive Garden receipts, because that's all the paper I had on me. And an eyebrow pencil, and scrambled this down. Anyway, some of you probably already know this. I hope that you'll sing along.
I'll be good.
Sisters are waiting on the other side. Sisters are waiting on the other side. The baby. Sisters waiting on the other side. Sisters waiting on the other side. Sisters waiting on the other side. The veil is thin and the body's tied. Sisters waiting on the other side. Children, they will come and they will go. Children, they will come and they will go. We give them life and we let them go. Sisters waiting on the other side. Mother holds you while you're in this world. That's right. Mother holds you while you're in this world. Her embrace is left I just tingly all over. Thank you so much. Holy Moses, that was good.
Ooh. All right.
Need a cigarette.
Was it good for you?
I do need a cigarette. I don't smoke.
You know it's really good when the neighbor needs a cigarette.
We'll smoke one for you, Mama Gina.
Go smoke one for me. All right, so... I promised you some new stuff.
Oh yeah.
No. Now here's my story and I'm sticking to it. It's really, I couldn't make this stuff up.
Okay.
I got bit by a spider last April.
No.
On one of my toes. And it was not pretty. It was not funny. The toe turned black. I was at a festival up in Virginia and I was in the woods for 3 days and I am the queen of denial. And I just kept putting Neosporin on that toe and another Band-Aid. And the next night I'd look at it and I'd just wash it off and put some Neosporin in it. It was black.
Oh no.
And I don't know what kind of spider it was. It was dead when I got done with it. So, the good news is I actually have all 10 toes. It took about 3 months before I felt like I was out of the woods. But part of me had all this trepidation that, you know, because if I went to a doctor, the doctor would have said, we're taking the toe. And I just wasn't going to let it happen. But the songwriter side of me said, well, you'll just have to change your name to Nine Toes the Bard.
Here it comes.
This is not Mama Gina, folks. This is Nine Toes. It has two parts.
This is really actually an excellent drinking song. So if you have anything on you, every time I say remember her name, you might want to take a shot. You will be well and truly drunk by the time we're into the second verse. That's all I'm saying. There once was a bard with one hell of a curse. Her memory was sharp, she'd recite every verse. Her strings they tuned true and her drum did the same. But no one remembered her name. Oh, no one remembered her name. She'd hold their attention all night in a bar. Her voice held them captive, her tales took them far. But they'd never call her back, oh, and that was a shame. Cause no one remembered her name. Oh, no one remembered her name. They'd all sing, there goes the bard. There goes the bard. Her stories were clever, her fingers were deft. We drank all the ale until there was none left. She was lovely and managed our every request. We'd love to have her back. It's a shame we can't remember her name. No, we can't remember her name. That bard made a living, she could have done worse. But she could have done better if not for that curse. The ticket to increase her fortune and fame. My folks must remember her name. Oh, they must remember her name. She traveled due north, she traveled down south. She searched for some magic to roll that spell out. But as she traveled, the story's the same. No one remembered her name. Oh, no one remembered her name. They'd all sing, there goes the bard. There goes the bard. If the local boys tossed her about in their beds, they'd remember their toes curled, how they lost their heads. Her cello-shaped hips, oh, their fantasies fed. They remembered her bosom and her red curly mane, but they couldn't remember her name. No, they couldn't remember her name.